This is Wahzoo in vintage mode. This gives us a sound of the old Clyde McCoy Wahs.